Ahoy. Sorry, I was gone for so long. I needed to mourn the loss of the T740. It was very sad. It's definitely not because I bought Skyrim. And that game is definitely not my version of crack cocaine. This is also like my third time trying to record this episode. First time was because of Eskom. Second and third time was because my recording software failed me. If you're seeing this, that means it didn't fail me. It's either that or I got so fed up that I've decided that posting a video at 4 frames per second is acceptable.
Oh, yeah. It's funny, freestyle off. Well, yeah, rara hey, I could try. Ah, yes, South African roads. I just killed like four civilians. A pit bull. No wonder he killed so many civilians. Oh god, it's been so long since I've played an FPS. I've developed a liking to the Duracell gun. It's really good at making things die. Okay, we'll be fine. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. It's not fine. I love how this is absolutely inexcusable. This is genuinely just terrorism. I mean, what? No, a major corporation would never commit an act of terrorism. I am so glad I'm the protagonist. I would have died so many times just now. What the hell? Is this World at War? That was like three grenades. Oh my god. I don't think I've thrown a single flashbang in this game. Do I even have flashbangs? Oh my goodness. I just flashed Gideon, no one else. I mean, not that I'm too against that idea. Physically, no repercussions for executing them. Use your EMPs! Hey, this reminds me of that one movie, Monsters versus Aliens. Oh my god. Don't worry, Colmac, it's gonna get much worse. Wait. Something funny. Lalsat has arrived. Your mother is a wonderful woman, and I wish her nothing but the best. Why am I not good at video games anymore? Man, Skyrim does numbers on you, dog. On more ways than one. You thought. Alright, time for my phase montage. Oh! Oh god. You silly boy. He killed himself.
I discovered something funny about this gun. It's called the Moors. And for a long time, I thought this was just an acronym. Man-operated railgun system. And I looked so deeply into it that I didn't notice that Moors is the name of the Roman god of death and casualty. Which makes a lot more sense, but whatever. Alright. This is the worst night vision I've ever had the displeasure of using. Still see it. I actually did quite well there. I don't need night vision. I have a sniper rifle, and my ass is fat. You think I can join FaZe? I mean, Snoop Dogg managed to join FaZe, and he doesn't even play his own games. He just, like, gets lit up on stream, and someone else plays his game behind the scenes. But then again, I'm not Snoop Dogg. I just shot Nox. Whatever, it's fine. He's gonna die in, like, two missions anyway. I'm king without a throne, a heart without a home. Scars that I've been dealt enough. I'm walking alone, but my hope will never die. My hope will never die. Oh, I don't know. I shot corner. Whatever, he's gonna die in like two missions anyway. I like that it's the year 2050 something, and the A10 Warthog is still cool. I could have hit a collat there, it would have looked so good in my montage. Hey, this is just like that one anime, a certain scientific railgun. Eighty blow von Onse here. Alright, yeah, you already know what song I'm gonna put here. I don't want shit. On destruction, by the way. Oh, I'm the greatest pilot ever, Maverick. Well,
there's a lot of cool things here.
You've got the GM6 Lynx. In Ghosts, it was a powerful one-shot weapon, like it would be in real life. But in this game, it's basically the BO2 SVU. I think it's very funny. Oh, watch this. Secret cutscene. Are we ready for this? Pretty cool. Have you heard of a game called Raid Shadow Legends? Alright, watch this. Pretty cool. Look at how nice the ARX 160 is. No frills burst action. What more could you possibly want? Are you actually gonna cover me this time? She didn't cover me that time. Oh god, Nox, I told you to not eat at Arby's. I've never seen Arby's in my entire life. I don't even know what an Arby's is. I'm just slandering random companies. Oh god, not again. Oh, never mind. Flawless Skyrim. I love how very quickly dystopian this has gotten. How did we go from funny PMC to police state? Oh, actually, never mind. That leap isn't too far off. Never mind. Oh, you don't plan on keeping us here. Me and Gideon are South Africans. We have a bad habit of digging ourselves out of these places. Blacksum. That was so unnecessary. Thank you. Enough. I think it would be absolutely hilarious to see Elon Musk as Jonathan Irons instead of Kevin Spacey. I don't like how this is presented as some really strange fanfiction. Oh, do you guys know that, by the way? There's fanfiction for Advanced Warfare on Wattpad. It's the greatest thing ever. Check it out. Don't sit and rasp and just read and enjoy. Oh my god. You fool! You absolute buffoon! You silly boy! Darn it. I like how Gideon has went from brash, hard-ass gamer boy to older brother figure. Military targets all over the country. Launches in less than 2 hours. Hey man, if they blow up Brakpan as well, I might just let it slide. That wasn't even me, you just shot a civvy, you silly gamer. Oh, it's a crematorium. Cool. I no longer have eyebrows. Major. It is day of judgment.
You want it gone? I'll make it gone. Man, I wish the multiplayer XS1 Goliath was half of this fun, but I suppose that would be a little overpowered. Just it went through his legs. It went through his red. Oh god. Shit. Man, I don't want to get sad, alright? Let's just do the Modern Warfare 3 last mission. Get Pendulum in here. Yeah. I plan only Gideon can come up with a full frontal assault. Yeah, that's because Gideon's South African. Ah yes, the coldest day in the Free State. Damn, we should have shot it with a ray gun, we would have gotten double points. We stopped it. We stopped the launch.
Stay Gideon, I'm dying of Oros deprivation, and I'm still hitting more shots than you. Oros.
Well, 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 if it isn't Kevin Spacey. Kill a CEO? Hell yeah, brother! Ooh, slide into the action. I'm gonna kick your ass. But first I'm gonna kick yours. Well, Kevin Spacey. I have a badass one-liner.
I gave you that arm. Mitchell, I gave you a second chance.
Lion King reference.